marks that we're recording from all over Scotland, and we don't know what the meaning of them was. And we're finding them everywhere, just about that size. Sometimes they've got concentric rings and spirals and grooves attaching them to other cups and rings on the same rocks. But there's a big concentration of them up around Kilmartin. And when we started recording on Bute, we had only a few stones, and this was one of the very few we knew about. And we've got now over 100 sites here. And whether they're symbols of power, or whether they're recognising burial sites or boundary sites of land, we're not entirely sure. So we're looking for ideas, and hopefully a lot of people will feedback their own suggestions to us. But we're doing the 3D photography because it picks out other details that you can't see with the naked eye.
And tell me, how old again?
Neolithic stone, and these we found them within Bronze Age burials. So they've already been in existence at the time of the Bronze Age. People reused the stones to make the coverings of graves, of kists inside burial cairns, like the one back over the house.
How many years ago?
We're talking in excess of 4,500 years.
Wow,